The star and crescent shall not be worn by every man, but only by him who is worthy to wear it. He must be a gentleman, a man of honor and courage, a man of zeal yet humble, an intelligent man, a man of truth, one who tempers action with wisdom, and above all else, one who walks in the light of God.